Yeah. No, she's gone out for a meal. So I'm on my own. It was like she got upset and stuff, and I said, "Oh, talk to me." And she was. It's like she started talking to me, and she turned around and said to me, "Oh, well, it's like you don't help me look for a job." And it's like it really did hurt me because I didn't know she was struggling. And it's. See, this is exactly what I said to her, and she was like, well, you know it's not a permanent job. Well, it's like, you haven't told me otherwise. Yeah. Mm.